to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Dew at the Three Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to talk about what's going on in the real estate market today here in Tracy, especially with what's going on with COVID-19 and shelter in place. You know, of the people, friends, family members, neighbors, you know, that I have spoken to more recently, there are two categories of questions that I get most often, I've noticed. The first one is, how are you? How's your family? Do you guys have everything you need? And the second question I get is, how's the real estate market? Well, let's take a look and see. Here's what we've got going on in Tracy right now. We have 84 homes on the market active for sale right now. We have 82 homes pending. That means offers were put out and accepted by the sellers. And last month in March, we had 65 homes sell. And of those sold homes, the average sales price was $539,000. So when you have a number of homes that are active so close to the number of homes pending, that represents more of a buyer's market. So with if you look at the numbers today here in Tracy, we're kind of in a buyer's market. Of course, it will depend on the neighborhood because those vary. So remember, these are average numbers. We're not in a huge seller's market for all homes, and we're not in a huge buyer's market for all homes. Now, I've spoken to of these people, some of them are scared of the outlook of what's going to happen. And they feel like real estate stopped altogether. People aren't buying or selling homes because they're losing jobs or on furlough, or they're scared the market's gonna crash. So they're just stopped. So that made me want to put together some research and look to see how many new homes have gone on the market here in Tracy. So check this out. What I've done is I put together this chart that shows a week after week after week of the number of homes that were freshly, newly listed here in Tracy. And as you can see, this starts from March 1st, before we were shelter in place, all the way to last week with us here shelter in place now. You see those numbers are up, they're down, they're up, and then they're down again. There's not really a steady trend to follow and say, okay, yes, it's slowed down. The last 2 weeks were on the lower side. So we'll keep an eye on that and we'll keep you updated on those numbers as they come in. So what's interesting about the numbers that this chart reflects is that there still are people here in Tracy putting their homes on the market. Some people have to move still. And there still are buyers out there writing offers. Now, how that's happening has changed because of shelter in place, but there still are people making the move. So I've got a question for you, a really important one. How's your family? How are you? Do you guys have everything you need? Give us a call at the number below. And if you're also interested to learn how people are getting their homes sold and how people are buying homes virtually, we can help you with that too. We look forward to talking to you, and subscribe to our YouTube channel here because every Friday we put a new video out for you.